Johnny, perfect. We have some news for you.
It's the best.
You said we need to start living.
Take some risks.
Do all those things we always wanted to do.
And you were right.
So right.
So, the news.
So much.
What should we start with?
Us, I think.
Yeah.
You want to tell them?
Together. We got divorced.
It was time.
For sure.
Oh, honey, it's not about you.
Oh, no, not at all.
And we're not angry with each other.
Well, maybe at first.
Oh, God, yes.
I'll never forget that.
I didn't even know what they were.
Anal beads, honey.
Dad had to explain them to me.
She found them in my closet, and when I came home from work, there were questions.
Just a couple.
But the upside is that
That's gay.
My whole life.
All those years.
And you never suspected?
Maybe a little.
Me and Roger?
Nobody goes fishing that much.
Oh, no, son. Don't worry. He's still Uncle Roger. That will never change.
And you're invited to the wedding, of course.
Mm-hmm.